level of acidity in it. It brings dishes to life. So a little bit of that works beautifully. And then the final thing we're going to add on to this, and she's standing there. So these lovely people who are at the Bongo Village over there, so they're going to use fantastic kind of chili chips. They're just there. Have you anyone bought them from today?
Yay!
Excellent. Because basically, she's about to be evicted from her home. And you can help poor chili down there by actually buying some. An interesting story about that new lady over there is, Hale the Harpite used to be the drummer for Tears to Fears. Right? So all the young people who have no idea what you're talking about. All the old people like those go, wow, that's amazing. So now, So when he was on the road, now that he has a more kind of sedate life and does a bit of kind of session work rather than being in the band all the time, they've now set up this business. So it's a really lovely story. They genuinely are kind of a new business and they need kind of support. So do go and get a sample. Do nothing else. Go and have a sample because they'll guarantee you back. They are absolutely cracking and they're very nice people. And spoon a little bit of that on the top.